It's time for your Minnesota Cute Convention. Hit any key to start playing. Bananas! Bananas! But there's no trace of the crack of Hookie Balookie.
Oh no, it's lost forever.
I think so, Bob. There's some of my Aunt Ruth's goulash spilled on the ground around here, and it's still warm. Whoever took that pot can't be that far off.
Hmm, Our global positioning satellite shows me that you're near the village of the Pea Natives. Maybe one of the peas has the croc.
Well, Bob, Minnesota Cuke is on the trail.
You gotta find it, Larry. It's a priceless artifact.
Thank you.
I made it! Ready! Ouch!
This is Bob, Minnesota here. I've got some news.
Great, Larry. Did you find the crock of Hookie Balookie? Did the peas have it?
No, and no. It looks like the pea natives didn't take it after all. I think the monkeys have it.
Monkeys? What kind of monkeys would be interested in ancient cooking appliances?
Well, he looked like a really big monkey. And hungry.
A really big monkey, huh? Well, I'll do some research and see what I can dig up on the primates in that area. Larry, you find that monkey!
Minnesota, and I'm on it.
Bob's Old Museum and Candy Shop. Bob speaking.
Bob, it's Minnesota Cuke. I'm hot on the trail of that monkey thief. He just ducked into the cave.
Great, Larry. I did some research and found out about those big monkeys. They're called the coconut apes, and they've been stealing from the pea natives for years.
Why do those peas were so ornery?
The real question is, who's behind it all? Somebody must have trained those apes to take things from other people. Somebody who doesn't know right from wrong.
It's awful, training those poor monkeys to steal.
Well, Larry, if you find that croc, you'll find the mastermind behind the coconut apes.
Will do, Bob. It takes a lot more than some dark caves to scare off Minnesota Cuke. Hey! Oops! Oops! Hey! Oops! Ouch! Hey! Hey! Ouch! Ouch! Hey! Ouch! Gotcha. I need a nap. Ready. Take a spin. Oops. Whoa!
Bob, how may I direct your call?
Bob, it's Misota Cuke, and I've got some big news to report. I found the entrance to some ancient ruins.
Good job, Larry. I did some research on those caves, and they lead right to the hidden realm of the coconut apes. You're close to finding the real thief.
Real thief? I thought that the coconut ape was the thief.
Larry, the real thief is whoever trained those monkeys to steal for him. My research indicates that the apes have a reclusive leader living deep in the heart of those ruins. He goes by the name of Jungle Jimmy and has been using the coconut apes to steal for years.
Bet he's got the croc of Hookie Balookie then. I'll find him and the croc and the rest of my goulash.
Careful, Larry. It's rumored that Jungle Jimmy has never been bested. Getting that kettle back might be harder than you think.
Fear not, Bob. Minnesota Cuke isn't afraid of a little danger. It's good posture. Ready.
Ouch! Ups!
Minnesota Cuke, and I've come for the crack of Hooky Balooky.
Who of Hooky what?
You know what I'm talking about, and I know who you are. I can see the crack right there in your head.
Oh, you mean my new crown. Every jungle king needs a crown, you know. This one fits me just perfect.
It's no crown. That's a lost ancient relic, and I'm here to reclaim it. Belongs in a museum.
Ha! Reclaim it? It's mine now. I live by the ancient rule of the jungle. He who is the finder is the keeper. And I've had my apes out looking for a fancy hat for me. I'm a-keeping it.
That's stealing. When you steal, you hurt other people. It's not right to take things that don't belong to you. That's one of God's important rules. And it applies even out here in the jungle.
Well, the only way I'm giving this fancy hat back is if you can beat me in a challenge of skill and cunning.
Missing the point. But I guess it's better than nothing. You're on. Ready?
Thank you.
The coconut apes, and they were born in the trees. One back your fancy hat.
Zian will be glad to have it back, even if Bob won't let me cook goulash in it.
But now, I don't have a hat. Every good leader needs a fancy hat. Where am I gonna find a new one?
Hey, if it's a fancy hat you want, you can have mine. It's a gift from me to you, and you don't have to steal it.
A gift? Wow, I've never gotten a gift before. And this hat is much more comfortable. Hey, making friends with people works out a lot better than stealing from them.
God wants us to be nice to each other, to share and give gifts, not steal.
You know what? From now on, I'm gonna make friends with my neighbors, and I'm gonna give back all the stuff I've stolen. Thank you, Brave Cucumber, for showing me that God's way is the best way!
No problem. Just another day at the office for Minnesota Cuke! Change things like how loud the game is. Ask a parent for help.